Hi, I'm the lone journalist. Don't need a mask out here. We do wear a mask. Anyways, we're at the site of the famous 22nd Street shows here on I-10 here in Tucson. We're early bird, so we can see the empty lot. Will they come back this year? Well, we sure hope so. So here it is. They have a huge lot all the way across that goes for almost a mile down through there. So it's the scene of our most shot show was of the walkthrough by Gem and Minerals Exchange. So that famous video was here at 22nd Street. So we want to thank Missy and everybody that let us shoot the show and all the vendors here. Happy returns, and if not, they'll be over at Gem and Mineral Exchange. Now that's a clearinghouse that anybody can go and sign up if you want to put your store there. And we'll also probably be showing a series of old shows that you can purchase for your own enjoyment to watch for many years to come. So keep watching at KRAZ-TV and watch what happens when the show returns to Tucson on this busy interstate. People roaring by like there's no tomorrow. But we'll be here tomorrow and probably go to Keno tomorrow, and we may go by JG&M. They're really a nice bunch of folks, and their skeleton of their tent is right up there. So watch it, everything at gemandmineralexchange.com, and see if you can get more shows and get things for you and talk to dealers over there. Hi, welcome to KRAZ-TV. We're here at the Tucson Showcase at 22nd Street for the 2019 Tucson Gem and Mineral Shows. And these folks right here, they've been real nice to us, and there's a lot of vendors that come here. They've been doing a lot of work. They're making sure that the air handlers and the heaters and the parking and everything's set up. And you know, from this spot, you can park your vehicle and then get buses and things like that and streetcars right up the street, and they have the free shuttles. So come visit us here in Tucson, Arizona for the 2019 Tucson Gem and Mineral Shows, and come visit the showcase here at 22nd Street. Thank you for watching. Thank you.